First launch of Europe's Ariane 6 rocket finally has June 2024 launch target. At long last, a solid launch date has been set for Europe's next heavy-lift rocket. The European Space Agency's ESA Ariane 6 rocket, built by Ariane Space, will launch its maiden mission into orbit no sooner than June 15, 2024. Also included, according to participants at the live-streamed event, are a pair of satellites from the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, NASA. In a significant development, a scale model of the heavy-lift rocket Ariane 6 completed a vital hot fire on the pad this week in Kourou, French Guiana. This marks a significant milestone, according to ESA Director Joseph Aschbacher, after 4 years of delays. Aschbacher stated that the Ariane 6 is expected to have its debut flight next year between the 15th of June and the 31st of July, presuming that the November 23rd hot fire test goes off without a hitch. At a later point in the briefing, he did warn that it is rocket science that is at stake, and therefore it is to be expected that there may be one or the other delay that can occur.